So the one cool thing about my Mustang Mach-e is that I walk close, walk up to it, the car unlocks for me and welcomes me with the Mustang logo out on the ground. It's actually coming from right underneath there. It's not just on this side, but it's also on the passenger side too. And away I go.